And here is the finished product with gum tragacanth. And here's the exact same fabric, ungummed. You can see how much lighter and softer it is. And then here is my stuff made with xanthan gum. Now the difference with the xanthan gum is it gets these shiny patches where the gum goes a bit solid, and possibly because that's I'm not mixing my gum as much, and if I were making a gum tragacanth from powder, I'd end up with exactly the same result. Other than those shiny patches, which make no difference in the usage, over time they seem to act exactly the same. So if you're not super, super, super invested in historical accuracy, then xanthan gum might be a better option.